Commissioner, but I'll read it. All
okay.
Right? It says, dear Commissioner, I am right to you for the sake of concern to your safety and hygiene, including to your family. What is the because? Because you will going to deportation from the nation, our friends, we will to kill you 3 times a day, whether you like it or not. I am referring to your deportation order concerned to the 5 Chinese tourists just because they are still touring the Philippines after 5 years. What is wrong to that? What is wrong to you? Where are they going to deport? To you? What did they did that you got you angry? We will capture you, we will torture you, and if you still will not follow the leader, our request, you are not to live to tell the story. You will say, I am sorry. In easy words, sa madaling salita, nanganganib ang buhay mo, pati na ang iyong pamilya. Ang death threat na ito ay hindi lang pang pamilya, pang sports pa. Dahil gagawin naming basketball ang ulo mo. Yun lang. Lovingly, Edgar Allan Quest. Well, can you answer this,
Well, normally I do not take death threats seriously, but this one is ridiculous. It's outrageous. It's preposterous. Now I'm really mad. You can murder me as much as you want, but why must you murder the English language? Why do you have to use the future imperfect instead of the past perfect imperative subjunctive? And look at your gerundial phrase. It's not conjunctive to your adverbial form, which proceeds, antecedes, and proceeds from the gender of your transitive predicate. Subjecting your subject to a grammar test, I can see that your capital letters are a capital offense. I object to your direct and indirect object, and I will certainly demonstrate against your demonstrative pronouns. If I only had the knife, I would have cut your dangling participle and split your infinitive. Whoever you are, I will exert every effort to make your future tense.
I think we have no more time.
I think
it's time to close the show. Somebody stop her mouth. Somebody stop this woman.
I will abbreviate your life.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Commissioner. Good night. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Galit na si Commissioner. Salamat po. Thank you.